changes much earlier because it affects them directly. Norwegian students now can get funding for 1 year, I think, to for language courses. It's quite a challenge from Norwegian students in most regions, I think. To get in, what we can do is to help to get more Norwegian students to get an introduction to Russian universities. That's our difficulty.
That could be